At a time when world is still finding a solution for the highly contagious coronavirus, an India-based textile mill is claiming of producing antiviral fabric that will be used to make masks to fight the deadly virus.
A textile mill, Shiva Texian Limited in India's southern Coimbatore city, is producing antiviral fabric that will be used to make masks to fight the coronavirus. The fabric that has been made using Switzerland-based technology called Viroblock, that is a treatment made on fabric, is capable of killing or deactivating the virus within 3 minutes when it comes in contact with the cloth.
This product has been tested by Hike internationally on the SARS-CoV-2 virus, which is the current virus that is having this pandemic. It's very important because what might work on some viruses might not work on this particular virus. So this chemical has been treated, and that is why we chose it. Second, the chemical has a very unique characteristic. It's a very proprietary technology where the deactivation time on the virus is sub 3 minutes.
With the number of coronavirus cases rising each day in India, more and more number of people are wearing masks to protect themselves from getting infected with the deadly virus. First case of the virus in India was reported in January, which since then has infected thousands of people.